This one is heeled to starboard in the sandy bottom. It too is a steel hull, gray-green with algae. The others swim the half dozen yards to this second wreck. This is unbelievable. Two wrecks side by side. It's a wreck diver's dream come true.